the greatest American heavyweight wrestler ever, the flag bearer, Bruce Baumgartner. In his fourth Olympics, gold in 84 and 92, a silver in 88. This honor, Dick, usually goes to Mary Ellen Clark. Back for another try. Great diver. The honor of being the flag bearer usually goes to a veteran Olympian, someone held in very high esteem by the other members of the team. For example, in Barcelona in 92, it was Francie LaRue Smith, the distance runner, then 39 years old.
We should point out the various teams elect a captain. The captains gather, then the captains vote on the flag bearer. So it really is an honor from all your fellow Olympians.